Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast episode 2120. Control Enter to copy a formula into the entire selection. All right, so you know, most of the time, if we're building a little formula here, profit divided by revenue, we want to copy this down. Well, most people would double click like that. All right, or there's the keyboard shortcut, people. And I talked about this in my book, MrExcel XL, the 40 greatest Excel tips of all time, that I've seen the people who can do these five steps amazingly fast, right? They don't even copy, they just go left, control down arrow, right, control shift up arrow, and then control D. Control D is the thing to say, take the top thing and copy it down, right? And they do those five steps faster than I can double click over here. It's really, really amazing. And by the way, if you had a simple little formula, equal two times column, and you need to copy that right, so control R will copy right. Control D, control R, both cool keyboard shortcuts. But one thing that's really cool here is if we know that the GP percent has to go into all of those cells right there, we can select that whole range and then do equal this cell divided by that cell and press control enter like that, and it will fill the whole range. The other thing this is great for is if you have a formula that has some formatting. So we have top borders there. See, that's bad. We don't want to copy that top border. So the formula is already there. I'm going to select the range where I want it to paste into, press F2 to edit, and then control enter will copy that formula down, but it won't copy the top border. The top border, why did they use the top border instead of the bottom border? I don't know. Or if we just needed to fill this with fake data, select the whole range here and equal ran between 1000 comma 2000, control enter, and we now have a fake data set. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.